Hey guys, it's Cardi and the Pink Scrapper, and today I want to show you the mini album that I made with Tim Holtz Valise die. The Valise die is a suitcase, and it's a larger die than I thought it would be, but surprisingly so, because it makes a really good size for a mini album. So this is what my masculine mini album looks like. Okay, so I used some of the Tim Holtz paper and put in some embellishments, a little bit of tearing here, some tearing or rolling up here, tissue tape, and I really didn't put too much embellishments in here except for this page. And here I did a cut and then a roll technique on here, so you could put a picture in here. And then this one is just one of my layered laces, and then a tear at the bottom. But this is the page that has a lot of bulk on it, so that my book doesn't close properly. Here's another page with layered lace, one with tissue tape, and this is the black side, which I thought I'd put both different covers on it just to show you a different look. So this is with black chipboard, and then this one is just with craft chipboard. And then on the inside, on the binding, I put more tissue tape. So then I took Marianne's book clasp, and that is how the book stays closed. And I thought I would add pictures from my trip to Hawaii and then give this to my son, who can, you know, use it as a display or look at pictures of our trip. So that's my masculine one. And I also did a feminine suitcase with the same die. I added these pearl embellishments on there, and that was pretty much it. What I thought I might do is, you can make a mini, you know, a feminine mini, obviously. And I thought I could also put a picture right there of Kaylee. And you can even adjust these bands right here and move them farther out if you need it for a larger picture. So that is just, you know, a different look for you to try with this die. The other thing that I wanted to show you is my Father's Day card before I mail it out. So I used the Umbrella Man from, of course, Tim Holtz. And you can see I cut it out with black cardstock. And then I took some soiree paper and just cut out the umbrella part. So it gives a little bit of some brightness and just something fun to the Umbrella Man. So here's my Happy Father's Day, and then the inside is blank so that I can write some personal message to my dad. And then these are just the little gems from Michael's. And so that's it. But I thought if you have the Umbrella Man die, you could use this as inspiration for one of your projects as well. So I hope you like that, and thanks for watching. Bye.